Mike from iRacket, and I've downloaded DrRacket, and I'm going to show you how to put it in your dock. So first you will control click on it, and then click show in Finder, and then you will open it up, and you will drag that to applications. And then you will open applications. Then you will open Racket up. Then you click on the Racket app. And then you will drag it to your dock. And then you're done. Amazing.